Kevin. I know, I got lucky today. When you're filling in and there are two kitchen segments, you're living large. And we got another good smoked fish entree to tell you about. Another great place to go have brunch. We're talking about the brand new, well, I won't say brand new, but pretty new place called Mona's on the Hill. And Brendan Marsden is here to talk about it. He's the co-owner of Mona's. Good morning to you.
Good morning to you.
You've been open since?
October.
But in case, people probably know the space though, because it was called Modesto for many, many years.
15 years.
Why the changeover?
It's a long story, but I mean, the long and short of it is just that we felt it was time to do something different. And
okay.
So, yeah.
Very
so
good.
So we decided to close it, turn the page, and start something brand new.
And when you think Mona's on the hill, you probably think Italian. Are you an Italian restaurant?
We are Italian, but we skew American, I would say. So you'll find things on the menu like chicken wings and not really chicken wings, chicken lollipops and other things like that. There's a lot of regional American influence in our menu, but you'll find it in the form of pizza or pasta. Or,
right on. So what are we making today?
Today
I said smoked fish. What do we have?
It's a smoked salmon pizza. We cure and smoke our meats in-house, including the salmon. And so it's kind of a take on the typical, you know, bagel with lox and capers and onions.
Love
and all
it.
That kind of thing, right?
Yep.
So the way we do it is, excuse me.
That's right.
We start with the crust. We bake the crust off in our oven ahead of time, and then we build it on top of that.
Let's build.
So we're going to start with this lemony dill cream cheese sauce, if you will, that we'll just kind of spread on there nice and, let's keep it still. Nice and liberally.
Mm-hmm.
All right. A little bit more, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Make it look pretty when it's done.
Mm-hmm. Presentation's everything.
It certainly is.
Mm-hmm.
One more little scoop of that here.
All right.
Okay. Next, we're gonna add our smoked salmon.
Love it. I love, as I was telling them earlier, the guy from Winslow's Home, I love smoked fish. You can just, that flavor is so good.
Oh yeah. It's one of my favorite things too. I've always been a big fan of the bagel version, and so now this is my new favorite.
Is a lot of your food locally sourced?
We do as much as we can, and more daily. But right now I would not say a lot of it is, just
okay.
Some. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do is add, this is like a cucumber tomato, we call it a pico, like a pico de gallo, but it's more of a tomato and cucumber relish.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just gonna garnish.
All right,
and then we're just gonna add some
capers,
pretty traditional. Okay, and.
Does that go on top?
Yep. Just gonna dress it with some arugula.
Looks delicious. As we're finishing that off, this is a great spot for brunch. And you guys, do you do brunch on both Saturday and Sunday?
We do.
Yeah.
We do actually, yeah. And I brought one of our other dishes. This is a avocado toast with house-made ricotta cheese, bacon. We have a couple of poached eggs on there. Very popular item. Salmon pizza is very popular item.
And this guy over here looks delicious.
And that's
as
just
well.
That's the Mona's salad.
Okay.
That's gorgonzola, dried cherries, pistachio vinaigrette, et cetera, et cetera.
Very
but,
good.
But we offer our pizzas and our pastas at brunch as well. So there's a big assortment up.
It's Mona's on the Hill, which is where Modesto used to be, but now it's the brand new spot called Mona's. Brendan Marsden, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
You got it. We both have dirty hands.